going on, everybody? Brandon Schaefer here. Once again, thank you for joining me for another episode. This is a plein air adventure video. My girlfriend's upstairs taking a nap, so I gotta be quiet right now, but I'm gonna head out on my bike in a second and get to the location for some epic landscape plein air painting. Alright, so I just got my bike down now. About to jump on it and ride out to the location. You gotta figure out how I'm gonna film this and ride at the same time, so it's gonna be tricky. So now I'm just trying to find the ideal spot set up and paint at. There's some orange poppies up here that are pretty cool. Last time I painted here, it was in the summer, so it was like really yellow and burnt, all the grass and stuff, but this time it's green, so different time of day, different time of year, the shadows are different, everything's different, so just trying to find a good spot around here. Some eucalyptus trees to paint, some bushes, there's a pathway here. I always like painting like pathways and stuff. Just makes it interesting. Check it out. So I think I just found a spot. There's some nice orange poppies and a trail with some trees and stuff. A lot of contrast that I like, so I think this is the spot. Shout out to Nutsack Bags. They gave me this bag, told me to try it out, review it. So it's pretty sweet, I'm liking it. But I'll do a review video down the line, but I just want to use it a lot and get used to it. It's good for like carrying a sketchbook and other materials and stuff. So check them out, Nutsack Bags for men. The one thing about painting this time of day, midday, is that it's hot as hell out here. The other thing is, nobody's as stupid enough to be outside with me. It's really quiet, there's nobody else outside, but it's hot out here, bro. Alright, so I just mixed up all my colors, and it's so gray out here. All the colors are so gray down in nature, it's crazy. But about to just start painting here. There's nothing better than getting out in nature and painting, man. It's epic. It is truly epic. What the fuck? Damn, dude. Things are breaking on me. Shit. It is so bright out here. Hot, man. It is hot, hot. I'm trying to get this in here quick. because I'm trying to get out of this sun. But I also want to get it correct, so make something interesting. Just take a note of the shadows and stuff. I'm gonna just start throwing some color down now. It is hot, I'm sweating like crazy. Got the sky in already. There's so many different green tones, it just makes it crazy. You just have to juggle like the saturation and look at it that way. Otherwise you'll just go nuts trying to like get everything.
Okay.
I have no idea what that bell means. Alright, well, it's starting to look like something, I guess. Go back in here with these darks and reestablish those a little bit. Alright folks, I think that's it for this painting. I think I'm done, so I'm gonna pack up and head back to the apartments and cool off, so. No doubt I'm dehydrated right now. I was standing out here for like 45 minutes painting in the sun. I didn't even bring any water, but my apartment's like a few minutes away, just a bike ride real quick. But that's why it's important. If you're out somewhere, see, if I was like 2 hours away from home and I didn't bring anything, it would really suck. So you gotta make sure you bring water and stuff. Otherwise you're gonna be out here dying. You don't wanna be that. You don't wanna be stupid. So definitely bring water and stuff. All right, so I'm heading back now. That's the end of the video, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe. Follow me on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, Instagram. Anyway, take care of yourself. Peace.